call my name out, things will never be the same. They should never let us get our foot in this game.
Ever since I was introduced to rap music, I've been missing a screw like Bishop and Juice. I could lose it at any moment. Those who know me know it, so they probably told to go with the flow just so that I don't explode and have another episode where I let it go as far as the one with Benzino did. I'm waiting for that next beef, I'm cock locked and loaded. I'm ready to go so bad, I'm going bananas. My dick so hard, Anna Nicole could use it to fucking pole vote with. Oh shit, I mean when she was still bloated, before they cut her stomach open and lightboated it. Anybody I throw flames at gets a name, it's a game. Cause they know that they don't spit the same, it's a shame. What people do for 10 minutes of fame, every day it's the same thing. People in this game try to party us just to get close enough to study us. Everybody just wants to have something to do with that. They all trying to get that stamp. They after that shady aftermath money. It's like a monopoly. They probably just now finally understand how to rob fully. 50 Cent was like a fucking jackpot for me. Andre, it's like we hit the fucking lottery and a damn slot machine at the same time as each other. Why the fuck you think we ride like we brothers when we rhyme?